Flops, F-O-O-O-P-S, never ever taught P-S, heavy on the S-C-T-S, T-S, get ready, tell your beats never to get ready for, tell your Madre to get ready for the next battle, couldn't really, really count by the next battle, cause whoever I battle, we get, it's your hand in the comment, it's your, fatality, taking your boys for boys at bay, balladay, and anybody speak, run up in the dark side, everybody that I'm gonna run up in the dark side, everybody speak. Shit I do, gonna do in your dream. Jeez. Wake up, scream. Run up in the dark side, everybody. Run up in the dark side, everybody speak. Shit I do, gonna do in your dream. Doing it L-I-R with a tool. I say that cause it's part of the growth, they can't forget me. I'm running the grand goals. Have to bring it back, my dog to the low. Have to refresh them and let them all know what some can't figure me, though. Go figure. Still get figures for the flow, I know. Still got girls with figures, I know. Still got a couple of hitters, I know. Mom did a race low, but I know. Won't let next man bring me down. Should I see doors?
Shalom, giving our praise out there, Bashi Masha, Bashi Makaha Kodash, double honors unto the apostles, a great millstone, and the honest brothers will be pushing this truth in sincerity throughout the four corners of the earth. And above everybody, you're coming out here to give you this truth for the grace and mercy of Yah, Bashi Masha, Bashi Makaha Kodash, giving our praise unto the Bashi Masha, Bashi Makaha Kodash. Yeah, I just wanted to do a quick video based on this particular individual that we see here. And he's an old school rapper or entertainer. I don't even know what he would call it. What you just experienced there. Yeah, I don't even know what you would call it. But certainly the word peculiar comes to mind. Certainly the word peculiar comes to mind. And I just wanted to make a few points about the nature of our people, and really, in a way, in comparison to the nations, not in a way, but in reality, in comparison to the nations, we're strange, okay? We're weird, if you will, okay? We're peculiar, okay? We're peculiar. we're very strange people, especially if you compare us to the heathen nations. But that's what makes us special, because we can approach the situation from a completely different level, with each Israelite being a very different person from the first. And when you look at these nations, man, it's like a copy and paste job. All right, you know, for the most part, it's like a copy and paste job. No flavor, no funk. Okay, which really, when you look at even just funk, that's another example of music that's peculiar, because if you had Esau or one of the heathen nations, right, play the music, they're going to play it on a one. But pretty much the essence of funk is not playing it on a one. It's emphasizing the one. That's funk. Okay, I have to go get into my musical bag right there. But it's emphasizing the one. So when you think about James Brown, and you count out the beat, you realize the one is overemphasized. And that's what makes it funky. And you see Esau with his AI and these, you know, computers, that computerization of everything. Everything is quantified, but you can't really quantify the music Jake makes, okay? And you know, the guy Rick Beato, he did a exercise where he basically tried to tabulate the music Jake makes, and he came to the conclusion. He came to the conclusion that the music, you know, the tempo of the music changes during the chorus. And that kind of makes sense, because the chorus is really the most memorable part of the song. That's why you got the hook and all of them kind of things there, you know, that make up the chorus. All right. So you would have one tempo, which, you know, even in funk, you're playing a particular tempo. But that tempo, man, it's kind of like a complicated thing for the heathen to understand. You can't get down with it. It's a feeling. Okay, it's a feeling, and it's my belief, before Michael Jackson died, that weirdo, and he's a weirdo, okay, before he died, you know, they were documenting him, you know, before he did that particular last show, which he never got to do, which was the Most High's will, to judge that particular man for the freaky, weirdo things that he did. But pretty much they was interviewing him and they said, look, how do you know how to dance to the music? Because the music is very complicated. And he said it simply, man. It's a feeling. And that's ultimately what we are, man. We're a feeling, spirit. Okay? And that's ultimately what the spirit is. When we go out there into the camp and we preach these words, it's a feeling. It's a gut feeling. Okay? We believe this thing in our gut. Okay? We believe it. Right? We believe it. And so too other these other individuals that the Most High have created for his glorification, whatever facet of life that the Most High has bestowed upon them, we can see that the Most High has put it to where, or had it to where, it's a feeling, okay? It's a feeling, all right? How does a guy know to jump from the free throw line and dunk a basketball? It's a feeling, all right? Esau ain't thinking about that. Esau wants to put the short shorts on and dribble around in a circle. We've seen what happened with that. That failed, okay? Jacob deals with a feeling, man. And we see these movies like Star Wars. We see these entertainments, mediums, and how they always reference things that pertain unto the Israelites, man. Okay? Because really, we're peculiar, man. We're kind of weird in comparison to the nations, but that's what makes us special. Okay? Like, we've just seen that guy, man. Which, you know, I grew up around that type of music, but really, I was never into it. Okay? I was never into it. I'm like what they call an old soul. Right? I'm kind of an old man in a young man's body. I listen to very old music, which, you know, each to their own. There's no better or worse. I'd hate to for bother to watch this and, you know, feel some type of way. You know, there's no better or worse. But it still fascinates me when I see Jake do something that's just way out there. Even on a small scale like we just seen. It fascinates me, man. It's fascinating to me. Okay, it's very fascinating to me. So, let's get into the scriptures. The book of 1 Peter 2 and 9. It says, but ye are a chosen generation. So the Most High chose us out of the nations. Picked us out. Okay, you're a chosen generation. A royal priesthood. A holy nation. A peculiar people. We are indeed peculiar. We're peculiar, man. Like what we just seen from that. You know, rewind the video and watch it. And really think, you know, what type of force that particular guy. And that guy is like a legend amongst what they would call, I believe it's garage out here within the UK. Again, you know, it's not my forte. I don't know too much about it, but, you know, when you watch the documentaries about this particular individual, he's like a legend, okay? He's like a legend amongst Jake and amongst the people that dwelled into that particular type of music. He's like a legend. So what possesses you to sit down and come up with all of those sounds and make it to where it's music? That's Jake, right? That's Jake. It's peculiar. Elam ain't going to sit behind the microphone and come up with that and make it melodic and music and all that. And if he did, he would be a Jake. When you see guys like Ravi Shankar, right? He's supposed to be the best person that's ever touched a sitar. And his children, the most prominent child being Norah Jones. These are people that you got to come to the conclusion. These are Israelites because of the way they approach the music and how prolific they are with the music. Because they come up with things that the heathens can't come up with. They make it so, they play it so sweet, right? That it's like, look, man, that's got to be an Israelite. And that's how we are. We excel, man. We're peculiar. But in being peculiar, in being able to navigate life and being in a way that's heavenly, we excel, okay? And I suppose that's the point of the video, man. Okay, the book of Deuteronomy, the 7th chapter and the 6th verse. For thou art holy people unto the heavenly Father, Yahbashim, Shai, Bashim, Kor, Akodosh. The Lord hath chosen thee to be a special people unto himself above all people upon the face of the earth. So we're above all of these nations, man. We're on a higher level. We're on a higher level. We feel things that you don't feel. Like when you seen Kal-El, I kind of love this. I think that's the best version of Superman that they ever made. The Zack Snyder Man of Steel, because they got the animations just down beautifully. But what do they say? Look, you know, you're gonna feel more than other people feel. You're gonna be stronger than other people are. You know, you're gonna see, you know, more than other people see. And that's how Jake is when they approach everything. And really, the most, you know, the penultimate feeling is these scriptures. Esau had the monopoly on the scriptures for the longest time, to the end that he even gave us the slave Bible. And Jake was still able to go into the slave Bible and make it exciting, right? Even amongst the Christians, you see what the Christians do with the Bible and everything. It's like, man, you know, they're off. They're going way off. But like, I believe Eddie Griffin, he came out with his joke. It's like Satan's amongst the Edomite church. And obviously it's Satan amongst the Christian church, but it's a totally different vibe, man. Totally different vibe. You know, if you don't believe me, go amongst them Nigerians and have service with them Nigerians, man. You're going to feel something, but they're still off. So what's the highest form of feeling or the highest form of piping, which the scripture says we piped onto you, but you did not listen. What's the highest form of vibration? It's this truth. And you see brothers get down throughout the four corners of the earth. It's peculiar how brothers break scriptures down and they can put themselves in that place. They can put themselves, which really, even you understand the scriptures, really we was those people. So it makes sense that we could place ourselves within those precepts. It makes sense that we could place ourselves within those precepts and get into the scriptures in such a way as if we was there. Because we was there. The scripture says that the spirit of the prophets is subject unto the prophets. But when you see brothers break down the scriptures, and each brother is different in how animated they are, and some brothers are more reserved, some brothers are more charismatic with it, some brothers are more eloquent with it. It's beautiful, man. It's beautiful, man. Truly, indeed, the Most High has made us a peculiar people, but indeed we are above all people upon the face of the earth. All right, so with that, I'm going to say, praise Antia Bashima, Shai Bashima, Karako, Dash, double honors, Antia, apostles, a great millstone, and honestly, brothers, will be pushing this truth in sincerity. Shalom.